Hi, my name's Andy.
Hi, my name is Kevin.
My name's Daniel.
My name's Marcella.
My name's Peter.
And we're RMIT students at EnGenius 2018.
I'm here at EnGenius 2018 to present our solar electric tuk-tuk project, which we've been working towards as our final year capstone project. It's inspiring because you can see what other people have been working on.
EnGenius is an opportunity for us to connect with industry leaders and showcase our knowledge and our projects, and hope for making connections and hopefully getting a job out of it as well.
Chances are someone from industry can come along, see what you've done, and then give a chat to you later on and maybe trade of details and get some conversations going.
It's important for industry people to come to these events because it allows them to see what we've been studying and whether we're keeping up with industry trends.
I used to go here 7 years ago. I was one of those engineers, those graduate engineers, and it was great to have that practical knowledge that I've gained from RIT to introduce it straight into the workplace.
EnGenius is very good for students because this is the medium for students to express their projects.
Just before, there was a guy, he had a project he'd been working on for ages and couldn't find a solution, and he comes here and there's a student with the exact same project that had a solution, and he's basically like, come work for us, you have what we need.
Yeah, it's a real transformative experience for them, you know, just going from how the hell am I going to do that to here, look, I've done it. This shows that all of this stuff can go to real practical value. The intention of today was also to be a big celebration of that. You know, they've got every right to feel proud about the outcomes of their projects. In all sincerity, I think they've all been winners today.